Wow.
Matt Damon? Really?
Was this really the middle of nowhere, or were there people here who were displaced?
A lot of American exceptionalism in there.
My work is with communities who were exposed to radiation. I don't really see them represented here, which is frustrating.
It'll definitely be a conversation starter.